So today we are going to learn the magic effect with PixArt. But before starting, let me tell you one thing. This is my first video with a voice cover. So if there is any issue regarding that, please let me know in the comments below. So let's start. At first, open the app PixArt. Now click on Edit. Then select your model. Then click on the button FX. And then select Magic. And then you can see there is a lot of effects. Actually magic effects. So you can select whatever you like. Now as an example, I am selecting Pastel. So you can see this is called a magic effect. So now you can erase some portion with this button. And you can also inverse your selection with this button, like this. So that was all for today. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe. Come again.